Thank you. Thank you. here before. How many lifetimes I've spent here in this exact moment. Alone, but connected to everything.
anger, anxiety is crippling, and it flows like water and it keeps trickling. These thoughts don't leave, they keep tickling. Irritating my mind, it's quite sickening. Things approach and it's all quickening, and I can't keep up, the fog is thickening. And I try to show, but are they listening? The paralysis is getting quite stiffening. I don't wanna go outside cause my thoughts too loud, but I can't stay in cause all the people crowd. I just wanna be on my own, but I hate it when I'm alone. I'm sorry that I never answer the phone. I try to be social, but I'm anti. I try to look straight, but it's all slanty. And I try to be great, but we're all a little broken. It's the little things that often go unspoken. It's the little things that bring you up, and it's the little things that make you fall in love. And it's the little things that mean too much, and it's the little things that don't mean enough. And it's the little things that are said too much, it's the little things that say enough. And it's the little things that get too much, the little things that can break you with a single touch. Starts to cave, but all the little things start to weigh on my brain, and then I start to feel like I'm going insane.